This is the church of God in Christ. We are anointed by God, appointed to be the church of God.
Bring to nothing the things that are, that no flesh should glory in his presence.
While you're trying to figure it out, God has already worked it out. Is it anybody know that God's making some stuff good right now?
Without vision, people perish.
In Christ.